Testing. Testing. Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Filler enters Cyberpunk 2077. This is just the start of it. Choose a life path. So, I haven't quite decided. I haven't even designed what my character is going to look like. So, everybody's in for a little bit of a ride. Yeah. As my phone starts blowing up. Just hold on one sec, I have to check, do some adulting here. Okay. Where's there? Alright. Now to pick a path, to be a nomad, street kid, or corpo. I think I'm going to be corporate thriller. Yeah, let's go with that, shall we? Body type. This may sometimes affect the behavior of other characters. Okay. Let's go with this. Voice tone, eh?
Billy?
Oh, what?
I'm V.
Billy?
I'm V.
Okay. Skin tone. Man. Isn't there like gray skin or something? Like, come on now. Oh, we got presets over here. Look at that. Skin type. Oh, smooth as a baby's bottom. Let's go with that hairstyle. Now this should be interesting. Emo. Whoa. What are you doing? Okay. Oh, very, very emo. There we go. Whoa. It's kind of corporate. Feeling that corporate look on that. 20. Oh, bald spot. Bald spot. Oof. No. Ooh, hello, hawk. Hawk with curls. Maybe. 38. Lycan 38. Ooh. Skinhead. 5.
Nine. Liking nine. Okay, nine it is. Okay. Hair color.
Let's change the style of my ear, shall we? I like that better. Beard. I can always have more beard. What the hell? You have beard style? Right. Okay. Yeah, like a number 9. Number 9 it is. It's corporate. Corporate. It's gotta match the hair color, man. It's gotta match. Can't have like red goatee. No, that can't work. It's gotta be blue. Okay. Cyberware. Let's go to 1. Okay. Right through the eyes. Facial tattoos. blemishes. Nipples. I will have no nipples. Body tattoos. If there was. Oh wow, there is. Okay. Okay. Next. Body. This must be the loading screen. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm here.
You alright?
Fine.
Just need a breather.
Sounds like you blew your guts airlock.
Yeah. I barfed. It's just stress.
Se esa chamba te va a matar.
Rifles into the ocean. They had to be pulled out using four fishing boats. same old circus, but hey, that's how wars are won.
And you, who do you work on?
Abernathy. She's really good. Came up with the whole K-Town ploy on her own.
Abernathy. The bitch who burned my boss in the promotion to Spec Ops Director.
You know how it is. Things happen.
Yeah. They do indeed. Listen, sorry. In a bit of a rush right now. We'll talk another time, okay?
Sure. Good to see seeing you again.
Emergency protocols active. System security confirmed.
So it's not like they could ever believe you played no part in it.
happen if I refuse? Don't ask stupid questions. This isn't a request. We seem to understand each other. Take this, too. Great chip transactions are traceable. The paper disappears as soon as you spend it. What can I say? Use this money only. Find the right people for the job. No corporate information. And for the core task, use someone you know inside out. Are we clear?
Yeah. I think we're clear.
Good. In that case, I'll await your report. Good luck with it. I have my AV waiting outside. It's yours to use. And don't disappoint me. Jenkins, Night City counterattack. I need an analysis of the legislative procedures for lunar-based licenses.
Yes,
the seal clause. Black clinics. Operating outside Earthly jurisdiction.
Okay.
They were supposed to be ready yesterday.
I know, but I have them now.
Send them to my inbox. You and I will have a word about this later.
Hey, AV, you alive? I'm sticking to the Viper.
Need your help, Jack. Got some biz.
Always biz with you, Mano. You in some trouble?
Not yet.
Right now, I need to go and get myself a drink. I will be right back. I'm surprised nobody's like popped on. Alright. Take another swig.
Standing.